Here's today's In Touch devotion.
Today's scripture reading is verse 15 of Colossians chapter 3. Let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts, to which indeed you were called in one body, and be thankful.
There is one thing everyone wants, and that's a sense of inner peace. Many people think it comes only when all the circumstances of life are pleasant. But for those of us who are Christians, God's peace is available even when nothing around us is calm and ordered. Our verse today reveals a number of important truths regarding the peace of Christ. First of all, we are given a command: let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts. The implication is that we play a role in whether or not we experience His peace. And any time we're given a command in Scripture, we can count on God to enable us to obey it. Second, Christ's peace is capable of ruling in our heart. The word rule means to act as arbiter. An arbiter is a person who has the power or authority to decide a dispute. When doubts or worries arise, Christ's peace reminds us of God's truths, which have the power to quiet our heart and renew our trust in Him. This amazing peace also overflows into our relationships in the body of Christ, so that we can live in harmony with one another. Third, gratitude is an important aspect of peace. Thankfulness is the result of remembering all God's benefits, instead of dwelling on the circumstances that tend to rob us of peace. Counting our blessings in this way ensures the rule of Christ's peace in our life. We don't have to let our concerns and worries bury us in a sea of unrest. Christ's peace, which is available no matter what we're facing, can strengthen our confidence and trust in Him.